Welcome student on another video lecture. Today's topic is microscopy of licorice root. When you take the transfer section, complete transfer section of licorice root, this type of structure you will find under the microscope. This one is known as core. This one is the cortex portion, cambium. These are the xylem. This one is the xylem portion, pith. And these are the medullary rays. Such type of structure you will find under the microscope. So when we taken the transverse section of licorice root or runner, there will be it shows presence of secondary thickening, and the epidermis and cortex portion is absent. It consists of narrow cork cell. It consists of 10 rows of near about 10 rows of narrow cork cell. And within the cork cell there is a phyllodium and secondary cortex, and that is made up of parenchymatous cell, and few cells are become colenchymatous, which contain starch grain and prism of calcium oxalate crystal, which is followed by secondary phloem. This one is the secondary phloem, and that secondary phloem is composed of alternating zone of group of fibers and sieve tissue. So there will be alternating zone of phloem fibers and sieve tissue. These phloem fibers, they are thick walled and lignified cells, and they are formed in cylindrical bundles. They are present in cylindrical bundles and surrounded by sheath of parenchymatous cell. Then this portion is known as xylem vessel. Xylem vessel, it is made up of xylem fiber, xylem vessel and xylem parenchyma. Or good fiber or good parenchymatous cell, and the vessels are about 80 to 200 micron in diameter. 80 to 200 micron in diameter. These vessels, they are occur singly or they are in the group. They are occur singly or they are occur in the group and small group and alternating with bundle of wood fiber. This one is the wood fiber or xylem fiber, which are resembling the phloem fibers. They are also lignified and in the form of and enclosed in the parenchymatous sheet, and which contains calcium oxalate crystal. The parenchyma of xylem are lignified. Parenchyma cell of xylem, they are having lignified pitted walls and secondary tissue that is divided into radial medullary rays, 3 to 4 cell wide. These are the medullary rays, and these are 3 to 5 cell wide in the xylem funnel and in funnel shape in the phloem. In the phloem and xylem part, these are the medullary rays, and these are 3 to 5 cell. So this is about a microscopy of licorice root. If you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you.